darkness may fill the world today, but the gods will protect you tomorrow.